Hey guys, welcome back to another makeup tutorial. Today I'm going to do a purple gold look for you, and we're going to start off with this color tattoo in like a brownish gold color. And apply that on your lids. This is going to be the base for the shadows. Next is this purple color, also a color tattoo, cream shadow from Maybelline. And apply that on the crease. Next, we're going to go into our BH Cosmetics palette and take this brownish gold colors, combine them together, and apply that on your lid. This is setting that cream shadow that we put on. Next, from the same palette, we're going to take this purplish brownish color and we're going to apply that to our crease to set the purple cream shadow. Okay, next we're going to take a different BH Cosmetics palette and use this black color. This is going to be the eyeliner that I'm going to use for my upper lid. I'm not going to wing it out for this look. I'm just going to use the eyeshadow to make it very subtle, not dramatic this time. Next, it's time for mascara. I'm using this one from Maybelline. And just apply that like you normally would. And then I'm gonna apply this black eyeliner on my waterline. To prime my face, I'm using this primer from Bare Minerals. Applying that all over my skin. And then I'm going to use this green concealer and my regular concealer to cover up some blemishes and some redness that I had going on. Surprisingly, you can't even see any of them on camera, but I swear I had a lot of acne going on that week. So yeah, just apply it like I normally would and smooth it all out. Next, I'm going to take my foundation. This is L'Oreal's True Match in W6. And I'm going to apply that with my beauty blender. Just make sure you push the foundation into your skin. Don't rub it with the beauty blender, because that would defeat the whole purpose of it all. Next, I'm going to take my highlighting concealers, both from Maybelline, and just apply that under your eyes and on the bridge of your nose, like so. And again, blend that all out with a damp beauty blender. Next, it's time for my eyebrows. And I'm using the same product I always use, which is the MAC Brow Pencil and the Ulta Eye and Brow Shaping Kit. If you want to see an in-depth tutorial on eyebrows, I'll link it down below for you guys. Love and sex. Next, I'm going to take this cream color and apply that on the brow bones. And just blend out those shadows. Make sure there's no harsh lines. I'm going to then go back in with my black eyeliner and this purplish brown color from my BH palette. And I'm just going to apply that on my lower lash line. Take a pencil brush and blend it all out, make it nice and smooth. And here I'm going to go in with some translucent powder and apply my mascara to my lower lash. Make Make sure you set your foundation with a pressed powder, especially if you have oily skin like I do. And just apply that all over your face, and then I'm gonna apply some bronzer. This is from Bare Minerals. Then I'm gonna contour with the Balm Bahama Mama bronzer, just carving out my cheekbones and my nose. And then I'm gonna go back and apply some more on my cheeks and my forehead. Then I'm gonna take this baked blush from Milani. And Benefits High Beam. I'm just gonna apply the blush where I contoured, and the highlighter on top, and a little bit towards my eyebrow. Next, take a large dual fiber brush and just blend all that out. Make sure there's no harsh lines. And then apply your lipstick. I used MAC's Kinda Sexy and this light pink color from NYX. And then I just applied some nude gloss, also from NYX. And there's your finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Bye.